defense, hopefully in Clock Tower 3 with this run. Get rid of OBS preview. No. What? No. I'm not doing mono. My dad was killed by a stereo. No, stop eating the wall, Alyssa. Oh my god, Alyssa, I hate you. I hate you not nearly as much as I hate Rio, though. Red split. That's a great start. Rio didn't hear anything. Because she's still trapped in a little prison again until the game gets booted up. Run away. Wow, Alyssa really took that corner really well. Thank you. Ghost doesn't know where to go. You moron. Alright. Still need to do my in-depth playthrough of Rule of Rose. Maybe that's what I'll do Sunday instead of chew up all kisses. I wish I could click on that, but I can't. That's cool. That's a wonderful start to the game. Alyssa, what are you doing? I'm gonna despawn him. And then I'm gonna go back for the water. Oh, you should have seen her previous outfit. This is her Spartan armor. Oh my god, how much time am I losing here?
What the fuck?
Reset. I'm not gonna reset.
Say one last thing?
Of course she goes into panic. This is like a repeat of a previous run. Thanks for the host markets. Why did I do that? I forgot to lower it. Oh my god, this run is trash. I'm not gonna reset though. See, this is a repeat! This is an exact repeat of the last run. Did he just despawn? I think he just despawned. Man, this game's really being mean to me. I'm not gonna hammer. I'm not one of those speedrunners. Not one of those speedrunners that gets their videos on Glad Jonas because of their rage. God damn, Alyssa. Fucking Speedy Gonzales there. So I need you to move.
You're mine now.
God damn, I'm getting really good at this section. So this can't go any worse than it did during my previous run. Alright, I got 7 of these things. 4. Can we please keep it at 4, game? I think... Oh, that works. Hey, there's the fucking spam. At least it's finally working. Where are you? Yeah, I know. It happens sometimes. Elisa, where are you? Wouldn't surprise me if the game actually gives me a game over if she falls through. Look at that time save. Should be able to outrun him the rest of the way. Yeah, I finally trying to get rid of all 250 plus Elisa. Steam keys that I've built up over the past like 4 years. Hopefully we'll be seeing a lot of gold splits, because my previous run was horrendous. Almost every place. Yeah, H1Z1's on there. I guess like nobody's gonna want H1Z1. Alright, I think I can do this section with one hand. Here's how to do a boss battle. I'm not gonna stand up, what the fuck? Shit, I thought that wasn't going to connect. Oops. I just counted there. at least a little time here. How did I unzip my pants? I'm wearing shorts. What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense. I don't know how that was a gold split, but, you know, whatever. Alright, I'm in good shape because I still have some lavender water, so I don't have to go farm some. Save the ghosts in the mansion. Judgment. I should make that an alert. I don't know what kind of an alert. Maybe a raid alert? I should play through the Japanese version of Gregory Horror Show on emulator. So not only do we get the Japanese voices, but we get the audio repeat also. That actually sounds pretty interesting. Make that a sub goal. As soon as I get 420 subs. That actually does sound kind of interesting though. Might do that this week. The gold split, but I guess my movement was better. Oh my God, what the? I didn't know that was even possible. To look at that container. Oh, thank you. Thank you for trying to choke me. At least Blueberry Ghost doesn't care. Oh, never mind. Guy, every time I say Blueberry, I think of that TLC show where that guy was obsessed with blueberry cereal. Thank you. I'm going to go back and watch that video. So I can feel better about myself and my life, because it's not that bad yet. Oh my god, it was already on yes. Yo, where's the ghost at? Ghost even spawned in. Lissa, you want to look at the door? Okay. Up because I already have 2 sigil stones. This means I'm going to be saving. I should be saving a large amount of time here. Minute 28. Those gold splits. And you know Billy's not in hell right now. And heck, I forgot this is a PG. PG stream. I can't curse. That's gonna lose my sponsors. Would never go to heck. I need to start making some fake sponsors. Put like an animated GIF of all my fake sponsors on my stream. The holy water, or the lavender water there. Wait, I'm able to skip this cutscene? I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, I did not mean to pick this up. Great, now I have 3 sigil stones. Still got a gold split. So when's this gold split streak going to end? Hopefully it will be gold splits forever. That'd be nice. Something bad's going to happen soon. I just know it. This game has some really excessive vibrations to the controller. I feel like the devs, this was like their first game with vibrations or something. They decided just to go all out. It's a thing called moderation. Thank you. So it's a repeat of the last time. Guys know who Corroder's favorite band is? Hot Hot Heat. See, he thought it was funny. He laughed. Thank you, Corroder. I'm gonna use,
There she is!
I'm going to use an invisibility band here. I don't feel like dealing with this crap. Babby tier strats right there. I take them on normal mode any day, but clear mode. I can get in and out quick enough, I'll be good. No way. If you click the smiley face and if you don't see like a menu pop up, then you might need to update like Frankerfacey or better Twitch TV. I think there's like a, can like one of them cancel the other one out or something? I can't remember. That's why you get better Twitch TV for Frankerfacey instead of having both of them run. It's an add-on for FrankerFaceZ that lets you use and see all of the better Twitch TV emotes without having to install it, because let's face it, FrankerFaceZ is still vastly superior to better Twitch TV. It's only for Chrome. I don't think it's for Firefox or Edge, but if you use Edge, I don't know. I'm gonna question some of your choices in life. It's actually a legit thing. If you Google better Twitch TV for FrankerFaceZ, it's an add-on for FrankerFaceZ. But you have to like uninstall better Twitch TV before you install it. Shit, what am I doing?
Ah! Hot, hot, hot! Ah!
At least that's what I use. I mean, I guess you can run both of them. I don't know if that would cause problems. What's up with the vibration there, game? I'm starting to see a lot of streamers now actually have FrankerFaceZ and better Twitch TV emotes now, which is nice. People are using FrankerFaceZ. Non-speedrunning people.
There she is! Prepare to die!
This man?
There she is.
Got the three chain on him. Prepare to die. There she is. Alright, I guess I should use my special arrows here.
Prepare to die!
Son of a bitch, Corroder.
There she is!
This is gonna hit me.
There she is!
He's so weak, I just need one more in.
There she is!
How'd that not finish him?
There she is!
That fight could have gone a little bit better if he didn't dodge my arrow on my last one. Oh well. Oh, hot, hot, hot. I think I'm gonna take Chopper's nice trick line and add it as a raid alert. That way I can get triggered every time somebody raids me. Start shaking uncontrollably. So far, the gold split train still continues. I'm gonna pick up this lavender water. I'm playing on clear modes, and since clear mode's the game mode that you unlock after you beat the game, you unlock 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think 5 outfits, including her schoolgirl outfit. Technically 4 outfits, I guess, for her. This is one of them. Yo, calm down, she's 14. You sickos.
She's not real.
Alright, I'm just gonna hit Chopper with the holy water here, because I don't feel like dealing with this crap. FBI. Guys. He's trying to catch up. Alright, I'm good. She didn't react to it. Invisibility band. God, I'm not used to them moving so quickly still. Oh, come on, Alyssa, you're supposed to look at the damn box. She might get hit here. Alright, I'm good. Super soaker. That'd be nice. I mean, she could probably carry more charges of the holy water. I wish Alyssa could use her daggers that are on her thigh. Fill my holy water. I can't do this for long.
Oh, nice trick.
Can I lose him, or is he just taunting me? Alyssa, I need you to go through Alyssa. Turn these spectacles to this ghost. It's ghast.
You can't get away!
That's not good. Kind of wanted him to spawn behind. Had a semi-bad chopper fight. So could save some time during this fight. Everything else goes well. There should be a gold split though. Really? That wasn't a six?
Come on! Catch!
What a horrible fight. Another horrible chopper fight. I'm probably gonna be losing time here.
You can't get away!
I'm just on the edge of him not being able to attack me.
You can't get away! Come on!
Yeah. I knew I was gonna lose time there. Well, there goes the gold train. The gold split train finally ended. I never experienced water gun fights before as a kid. I missed out. Experience water balloons, but not like water guns. Should be able to escape. Maybe. Shut up, Nightbot. Oh my god, Nightbot's actually posting that crap now. It's how much? not Mitchie's. Or how many? I can't even remember the command. I think it's how much. Unless you're memeing like everybody else is memeing. Alyssa, what are you doing? There you go. Alyssa just walked right through that arrow. I don't feel like picking that up. Wallet. Some mustard ghost stewing out of its chambers. I know, right? Let me just make a command so it responds to all those. Did respond with the correct info. Oh shit, forgot there were two cutscenes. Yeah, as long as I've been running Clock Tower 3, no matter the category, I never run into the portal by accident here. Every time I get close to it, I feel like I'm gonna run into it, but it's never happened. Oh, he got rid of one of his emotes. Rip. I don't even know the emote. Oh, okay, I didn't know that was a thing. That's a nice little jump scare.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, nice trick.
Shut up, Chopper. Nice trick. Please. Just shut up.
Yeah.
god, I think she's gonna get hit here.
Oh, nice trick. Oh, nice trick. Oh, nice trick.
Oh my god, Chopper, just shut up. Ability bands here, so I'm gonna have to tank this with lavender water.
Catch!
No way that hit me. Chopper, thank you so much. Alright, that's fine. I didn't lose any of my sigil stones, so that's okay with me. I am gonna have to pick up probably another lavender water for Scissor Man and Scissor Woman, though. Which I'll do that in the hospital at the start. My chopper fight was horrible here, so if I can at least correct that, I'll be saving a lot of time. I ended up dying, I forgot to chopper too.
Nice trick. Come on! Catch!
Fuck. That was at a weird angle there.
You can't get away!
Thank you. Really? I was nowhere near him, game. At least I died at the start and not at the end of the fight. God, I fucking hate him on this difficulty. Kidding me, I did not want that to hit him. Just wasting more time. Whatever. I'm still gonna be saving time here. It sucks that I died at the start. I think this might be enough to finish him. Killed the bad guy. Trapper reminds me of like a vegan version. Not vegan, but I don't know. It's the term I'm looking for. It looks like a skinnier version of Kratos. He has muscle mass, but not like the muscle mass that you can get from protein. Is this a good survival horror game? Yeah, it's pretty good, in my opinion. But everybody has different tastes. This is nowhere near like Resident Evil 7 though. This plays more like the sort of classic survival horror games with fixed camera angles and whatnot. Alyssa was going to react to that. Oh, wow, Alyssa's not reacting to anything now. It's kind of nice. Oh my god. Okay, well, that just happened. Oh, what am I doing? Of course she reacts to that. Invincibility frames. Suck it, Scissor Woman. Going to come back. It's not what I need. I don't have any. Oh wait, I have some. I gotta pick some up.
Come on, Alyssa!
Oh my god, shut up, Scissor Man. He's gonna start pulling a chopper and just start spamming his lines. Every second. Nice whiff there. Damn, I took that corner.
Come on, Alyssa.
Really well. Don't want to come on, Alyssa. She's 14 and underage in most countries. Be a gold split. Gold! Say anything. I didn't say or do anything. Can't incriminate me. Oh my god, Alyssa, stop running into the walls. have a seat over there. Remember, it's the way the law works in Chulip. Three strikes, and then I go to the graveyard. I don't have any strikes, so I'm good. Not even a sexual predator.
You won't find me on Family Watchdog.
Really? You're trying to attack me, you piece of shit? If it's the castle thing, my opinion. No wonder why. So it's like everybody who has an acoustic guitar. Oh my god, Nightbot, shut up.
Shut up, Nightbot.
I wanted you to spam Nightbot, but not that frequently. I gotta fix the settings a little bit more. How pale Alyssa is. She's not as pale as Miku though. I guess Alyssa. Oh wait, no, Alyssa's not a ginger, she's a blonde. I keep on forgetting. Don't know. And both of them are my favorite, I guess. I can't choose between either of them. You want to pick up the arrow, Alyssa? It's sticking through your body, maybe. idea that I think I helped all the ghosts in this game. It's 5 in the morning for me. What am I doing? Oops. Yo, Doctor, thanks for the 100 bits, dude. Much appreciated. The thing I need to do is I need to change the bit sound to the tulip money sound. Being able to actually look at a high-res picture of that emote. This is so weird. I'm so used to having Scissor Woman chase me through this area, so I'm so used to hearing her and the battle music, or the chase music play. Not used to the silence. It's too weird.
Slice and dice! Ah, oh no!
Long this level is with the damn 100% requirement.
I'll kill you!
I thought she looks like a ballerina there. Seeing that Resident Evil 4 rip this section off. This is basically, this whole area is basically a carbon copy of that one section in Resident Evil 4. I have a feeling Alyssa's gonna get hit here. Wow, I just went through all my citrus stones. That's not good. I think I went through all of them. And now I gotta play this last one really carefully. I knew I was gonna get hit. I knew the timing was sort of off. I should have hesitated. Oh well. Shit, I forgot about this cutscene. Oh, I have one more. It's okay with me. Well, it doesn't really matter because I didn't get hit. Now, as long as I don't screw up these fights, I'll be in good shape. My Scissor Man fight was really good, so probably gonna be losing time on that. Time I hear the oh, it's time to split. Fuck you, Scissor Man.
Come on, Alyssa.
Oh, this is bad. Finally, I got a Scissor Man fight where I didn't three chain him at the start. This is how you want your Scissor Man fight to go, so the final blow here will finish him off, most likely. I'm still gonna be losing time because my previous Scissor Man fight was pretty good. Not a lot of time lost, though. I would have been a gold split if I didn't get knocked down. Save a lot of time on Grandpa. Everything goes pretty well at the start. Two different things. Thanks. Love getting hit. This attack is. It's so quiet.
There's no escape! Such a sweet girl. Escape!
guy, can I please get lucky?
There's no escape!
Fuck me, dude. Oh my god. You fucking kidding me? My shots keep on going over.
There's no escape.
So much for saving a lot of time here. I would have been saving a lot of time if that didn't happen. Please chain you once. Oh god, I'm doing this again. I'm fucking doing this again.
You fool!
It's complete and utter garbage. Michael's gonna be losing time here instead of saving. Bug. Oh, it's because I turned down the audio. The audio for the special effects or the background music, one of the two, is turned down on this save file. So that's why the attacks are so quiet. Oh my god, 138 exactly. I'll take it. It's world record. I'm done with this category and done with this game. Thanks. You guys sit through this one last time. Yeah, this is PB. PB and world record. Since nobody's done a run of this category. Thank you. I have now this recording world records in all categories of Clock Tower 3.
Maybe somebody will write a news article about me like they did with...
What was it? Dark Souls 3 or Bloodborne? You know, that's more impressive than this by a long shot. It was Dark Souls 3. Happy Hobbit. I just remember there being a news article about somebody owning all the records. I think it was Dark Souls 3 or something. For Kotaku. This is gonna go on 4chan and shitpost now. Now that she has the 4chan Glover.
Mom, we did it. We did it, Mom.
Such an odd ending. I'll let the credits play. I'm done for tonight, though. And I'm done with Clock Tower 3. I think I'll be done with Clock Tower 3 for a while. If someone eventually beats any percent normal, I don't think I'll come back right away. So that means I guess I'll get started on Kuon. I guess I can spend tomorrow, whenever I wake up. First I gotta clean the apartment a little, and then I guess I'll spend learning the Ying phase of Kuon. And I guess I'll eventually, as soon as Fatal Frame 3 arrives, I'll pick up Fatal Frame 3. Once those two games are done, I guess I only have one more game on my radar that I want to learn. Back to Lifeline. I'll do Lifeline occasionally on the weekends. I'm planning, I want to do Lifeline Blindfolded this summer. I want to try and do that. That's my main thing this summer, is to try and do Lifeline Blindfold Percent.
Man, I am tired.
5:30 in the morning for a memory. Yeah, Kuon. Kuon's, Kuon's a survival horror game made by the people who made Dark Souls. From Software. Chula Ball Kisses. Yeah, it's a pretty interesting game. Speedrunning-wise, it's kind of boring, in my opinion. But, casual, it's actually a really fun game. Has a really good atmosphere. A lot of people were saying that teaser that they did, what was it, during E3, was a reference to Kuon and not Bloodborne. But I guess we'll see. I don't think a lot of people played the game when it released on PlayStation 2. Granted, back at that time, they weren't really known for Dark Souls, Demon Souls, they were known for, like, King's Field, I guess, I think? I think they make King's Field. Now I gotta check. Yeah, they were known for King's Field for the most part. I didn't know they did Echo Knight also. Now I actually see the similarities in Echo Knight and King's Field. For King's Field, I guess Armored Core is bigger. I guess King's Field isn't that big of a series, maybe outside of Japan. I gotta find my copy of Kuon someplace. Alright, I'm officially done with Clock Tower 3. I don't know why my router points were not as big as they were last time. I honestly don't understand the ranking system. I don't think anybody does. But, alright, I'm done. I'm done for tonight. It's 5:30 in the morning for